Have you ever thought about how to apply the concept of momentum and impulse to airbags? What is momentum and impulse? Momentum is a physical term that stimulates the tendency of a moving object to continue its motion at a constant speed. An impulse is the action of a force in a very short time. To make an object at rest becomes moving, a force is needed to act on the object during a certain time interval. The force required to make an object move in a certain time interval is called impulse. Some of us are already familiar with an object called an airbag. Airbags are safety features installed in cars that serve to protect us in the event of an accident. The function of airbags can protect the head, neck, and chest. The airbag is placed between the steering wheel and the driver. The airbag made of soft materials. This is because the impulse given by the airbags will last longer and will reduce the impulsive force exerted by the airbag on the driver. The function of the airbag is buffer because a collision makes the car stop quickly. The reduction in momentum occurs because the rider is moving forward rapidly. An impulse due to a reduction in the rider's momentum so that it becomes zero or can stop the rider. Thanks for watching this video. I hope this video can add your knowledge and insight. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.